The new VX.2.14 release of Xpedition Enterprise includes improvements to multi-board systems design, library and design data management, layout, and design verification. There's now an improved ICD flow for Xpedition Capital Collaboration, which provides access to Capital multi-core cable definitions in Xpedition System Designer in the search window, and lets System Designer users search, select, and place logical and graphical representations of multi-core cables. An enhanced Where Used capability provides a list of designs using any specific library object, like, for example, cell or symbol. In Xpedition Layout, we've continued to improve the user efficiency when using physical reuse, enabling users to create and replace physical reuse sources and instances, as well as maintain text edits. Now you can move tuning patterns along a trace and jump to the next segment when necessary to improve efficiency with high-speed designs or designs where rules may slightly change during the design cycle. Route escapes for sketch plans increase productivity by allowing user-directed path creation to be utilized by automatic routing technology. Selecting and placing managed block groups has been improved to better serve the user with less operational movement of the mouse. Complex vias no longer need to be selected by their group outlines. Selection of any object within the complex via will cross-probe to the information in the component explorer. Also, if multiple objects are now selected along with complex via objects, the selection list will note the objects belonging to complex vias. You can now automatically update your AVL library for schematic analysis from an existing spreadsheet file, making it easy to edit and keep consistent across users. You can also quickly enable or disable use of the library mapping in the AVL library rather than digging through the settings. There are new and improved tutorials offering explanations for using selected standard and advanced Xpedition AMS features, as well as new modeling capabilities. Overall, VX.2.14 delivers considerable value across Xpedition Enterprise.